Fine.
Can I keep the reflection blueprint? It's beautiful. There's so much interesting stuff in it. Did you know the reflection is a fluid that you inject? It's full of nanites that merge with your body. It connects you to the grid permanently. I guess that's what they mean about become the grid. Once it's calibrated, it can also regulate your health and stress levels. Can't people do that on their own? And then there's something about the limbic system that I don't get yet. Dogs are locked up tighter than WFYO. Multi-spectrum sensors, semi-sentient defense systems, the works. They even have anti-air systems in place. I mean, who would attempt an airstrike against Krugersek?
What the fuck happened? So fucking idiotic. How I did that? Fuck me. If I know. I do have a talented double wall run, but still.